Flanked by fireboats and right on time, Cincinnati's steam-powered Delta Queen led the flotilla of tall stacks passing under the suspension bridge and into the appreciative gaze of tens of thousands who waited down by the riverside.
All the boats that were coming down, I've never seen so many paddle boats, tall stacks before. Kind of looked like a picture you've seen before a long time ago.
A nice way to put it, really, for an event that impresses even veteran riverboat captains.
I knew there would be a lot of people here, but this is farther than anything I ever thought would happen here.
The 14 tall stacks attracted a raft of smaller stacks, a river full of activity tonight that is pumping $15 million into Cincinnati's economy, and a burst of bicentennial enthusiasm into the locals.
Have you gotten compliments on your 19th century garb?
I've been stopped a lot. Yes.
And people are telling you what?
Taking pictures and just saying it's pretty or you look sharp.
You look sharp.
Yeah.
Cincinnati's riverfront has probably not looked this sharp in this century. Take a good look. The captains of the tall stacks are genuinely delighted. They're calling it a once-in-a-lifetime river celebration.
And this is the toughest event that I've ever seen put together. I mean, just phenomenal. You know, the